know I could have been a little more generous last night.
Yeah.
Have you ever stayed in bed all day, had sex all day with someone special? Hell, even someone not so special.
Yes.
Rule number one in my bed, You have to be honest. You know, women like to be pursued.
Well, so do I.
Have you ever had a threesome?
Oh, yeah.
Two girls or two guys?
Both.
Nice.
It doesn't bother you that we're just wandering around on a blue ball, floating in the middle of the universe, and nobody is talking about it.
Does this work for you? Telling everybody everything, every emotional current that runs through your mind, just blah.
I think people need to say what's on their mind.
The minute I really start to like somebody, I kind of imagine my whole life with them. We should definitely stay in touch.
Why didn't we ever do this before?
We didn't know we could. Passion doesn't go away. It moves around a little and you just have to find it again.
We just bounce around, meeting people. Some good, some bad. And the cycle repeats, right?